This is James with JR Construction out at Luter Hall at Wake Forest University, where there was a flood that came from a roof leak, and we just extracted this small area right through here and just have two air movers in here. No need for any dehumidifiers, and just done a minor water extraction here in the hallway, and we'll come back tomorrow and everything here should be dry.